Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing some more Brutal Doom version 20, but this time I have a really good modifier on here called Doom 1, I believe it is, and what it does is it puts all the maps together, splices them together, changes them up a lot. So we're going to see how far we can get with Modern, and we'll choose the first one because we'll go through all of them anyways. We are not doing Realism because that's nuts, it's way too difficult. I mean, I can do it, but it's a crawling thing, and it's not fun to watch. So we are going to do Black Metal, because I like Black Metal. Plus, it's cool to say. We're going to fast forward past that. All right. Now, there will be a lot of loading things that happen here, where the game will take a chug and go, and it won't be 60 frames per second. I have a pretty good PC, and there's pretty much nothing I can do about that. Like that right there, opening up that door. It will smooth out as I play it more, but it just has to happen. And the doors open up automatically in this. Where are you? Okay. That armor. Oh, that's why they put those barriers there, damn it. That does not open up. Kind of weird that doesn't open up, but it is what it is. Oh, shit. Look at the blood flying. They're murdering each other. Look at that. Oh, wow, he's fighting all of them. Oh, no, you don't. You ain't getting me, fool. Whoa. You got murdered. Look at how many of them there are. Alright. Get this ammo. Now we gotta prepare for the hard stuff. Now, you have grenades in this. You see that? Get grenades. For the beast. Nice. Oh, so super dead. Yeah, the music repeats, but don't worry about that because we're going to be getting done with some of these stages quick enough to the point where it won't matter. But even if we do take a while, it's because you want to stay alive and get out with the most armor and all that crap possible. You do have to still press some buttons. Some of the doors still open with buttons, not all of them. This would normally be the end, right? Nope. But Doom 1, we just go down. The music will take an abrupt change when I step out here. Does it every time, no matter what. Hear that hiccup that it does? It's pretty terrible, I know, but it is what it is. I just go forward and take a step back, let it load a little bit, and we're good. Shut up. That enables you to leave. Otherwise, you can't leave. You're kind of trapped in there. Sometimes they do combat rolls. I have noticed this. I've seen a couple do combat rolls on me. I was like, what? What is this? Yeah, he rolled around on the ground trying to avoid me. A little dirtbag. Nice. Whoa. Missed with a couple shots there. Oh, no. They'll get up, don't worry. They will get up. Shit. Watch this. Sometimes I can shoot the bodies, sometimes I can't. It depends on how they land. And I don't know if it's I have too many mutators on that's messing with it or what. I suspect it's something like that. I bet if it was just Brutal Doom version 20 and that's it, it would work fine. And I may end up doing an experiment where I take everything off and just play the game normal and try it. And then keep adding them until I find out which one is doing it. And I bet you I'd be able to find out what's up right away with that. So we'll see. Now we have to get the chain gun in this one. We have to. It's like mandatory. The chain gun is my bread and butter. We need it. We need it or we die. That's all there is to it. Okay. Not there. I'm forgetting where to go like a nub. I believe that opens up later. Hello, buddy. Oh. How'd you know I was there? Eat it! I saw like his tooth. Is it creepy that I saw like his tooth? They can't shoot you anymore. Like through these glass. You can see them, but they can't hurt you. Could have sworn I heard a secret. Maybe not. Snipe a shotgun. We're gonna try to get back some of this health before we pick up this orb. Actually, I guess it doesn't matter because those little tiny orbs will give you over health. Alright, here's where we have to use grenade. There's way too many guys in there, and that combination of guys can make my health with the armor go from this to like nothing instantly. I've seen it happen. Now, if you're playing realistic, on the other hand, or realism difficulty, I've been at 150 health with full armor and got killed immediately by those guys. It was pretty, brutal. They heard the gun wind up. You hear that? They heard the gun wind up. Okay, let's go to the red door. I think they teleport in here, but I'm not sure. Oh, they must on the original Wow! I think they do on the original versions of this. I don't think they do here. Let me get those clean shots. I can get good at that. Oh, no, no! What am I doing? Nice. We should get the chainsaw, too, because I will need it later on. Now, there's other opportunities where I can get the chainsaw, but I like to get it now. Let them do a little infighting. Ooh. Owned them, didn't you, buddy? Who did you fight? Way over here. No sense to not use this. They give you a ton of ammo in here. Matter of fact, I'm going to avoid that. Gotta be careful there with all these barrels. They placed them there to blow you up. Inaccurate as all hell like this with it spinning up, it doesn't matter because usually I'm close enough to the point where it's better than the shotgun. And if you feather it, it's pretty damn beast. There it is. And it was one of those walls. And we did all this just for the chainsaw. Guess that's why I did it. Fail. Yeah? I'll bleed. Hey, where's your head? Where's your head? Where's your head? Aw. Yeah, I need to find out what glitch that is that's causing me to not be able to, hang on a second. Not be able to, shoot their bodies. I don't know why it won't let me, but it won't. That's for damn sure. Wow, he can hit me. Kind of cheating a little bit by crouching, but I don't care. Okay, now I'm not sure if this is gonna... Yep! Oh my goodness. Okay, that's not fun. That's a... I don't know why that does that. That really freaks me out. Oh my god, does that freak me out. Look at this. Look at that. Dead. I didn't do anything. They just die. This is basically just a bonus from what I can tell to help keep you alive to make the game balanced a little bit. Otherwise, I don't know what that is. And that does not drop down anymore. They got rid of that. You can't get murdered right there. Jeez. That guy just went nuts and killed like all those guys up in there. See that? Up. Change, and here we go. Actually, we'll stick with this. Do I have the missile launcher? Shit, I don't have the missile launcher. Ooh. Dickhead. Okay, yellow key from the start. Keys are not used in the same way with this map as they normally would be. The keys are used to open up paths that open up different parts of the game. It's weird, but not like as in the same original ways, you know what I mean? You'll see. You will see! And they always tell you what you're at. This little title thing there. Ooh. No. No, bad cop, no donut. Bad cop, no donut. See you. I did not die from that. Like, immediately. Because you should have died immediately. Just my opinion, but you should have. Okay, 12. I can afford to use one here. I forgot the doors open up automatically on this one. They do that to, I don't know, I guess be a dick to you. Oh, come on now. No way. Nice! Boom, bitch! Man, they shoot. They shoot so fast. I forgot how fast they shoot. They shoot so fast. So darn fast. Oh god. No, I was an accident. I meant to open that up first and then do that. Nice! Look at all the gore! Look at all that. Wow. What the? Where did all this crap come from? I don't know where those guys came from at all. Oh, that's where they came from. Okay. Oh, more? Jeez, you don't get anything in those, too. You don't get anything. You don't get jack shit. Okay, let's go. We're taking way too long to do this. Okay, okay, okay. You guys are not so nice. Wow. Okay, did I get them all? Did I get them all? I got them all. Got them. See, now, that's a switch. The keys are used on switches, and the switches open up the corresponding doors. And that's how they do this. I don't know why they do it that way. I don't know. It's interesting. It's definitely different, that's for sure. Okay, so I should probably go back and do what I meant to do earlier when I panicked. That's what I meant to do. There we go. We good, we good. Wow. See all of them? Shut up. These are my Switch 2 quick weapons. Left of my mouse, if I tilt the mouse wheel, brings up my rocket launcher for emergencies. I really should change it to the chain gun, by the way. But anyways, right click goes to that. But see, I don't have to because chain gun takes me just to that. Or the right click takes me just to that. Or scroll up takes me to that. I don't know what I'm saying. Set up your own controls. Set them up the way you feel will win you the game. Alright. Alright, I think we got that switch hit. We probably should go forward and do this, but... Really? Really, buddy? Would you like to have a good day? Good day to you, sir. Oh, delicious, deliciousness. No. No. Nice. Where'd he go? Oh, nice. I like it when they do that. Eh? Who, what, when, where, and why? What? Oh, you guys. Listen to that. Listen to that noise. Doesn't that sound fantastic? Aw, man. And they put it over there? I might be able to make that jump, but... Might die, too. Let's give it a try. Screw it. Screw it! What? That hurts you the whole time? I guess you're not supposed to be there. Whatever. Thank you. Turns out the lights, but nothing happens until you hit the switch. Kind of weird that they do that, but it's okay. Oh, hello. Kick your head off. Now I'm supposed to be able to shoot those things again, but whatever. Minor details. Look at this, it only brings you up, and you can fall off and die there. Fall off, get in that acid, and you're done. Just like that. Fun factoid, after you shoot the first 5 bullets with this thing, even if you have it like this, it shoots right exactly where you're aiming. No, it doesn't. I guess you gotta do it like this. I don't know, that's what I read in the factoid. Doesn't mean it's true. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I normally don't go back out here again until later on, so I'm not used to these guys being here. Where are you? Nope. You're good, copper. Then you get your donut. I'm running! I don't want any trouble! Get a dodge! Now this normally opens up, right up there. That opens up, there's guys in there. They come out, pouring out. Oh, there they are. Get out of there. No. Not this way. Not this way. Ooh. The radius on that thing is delicious. Shoot their ankles! Ah! I need something. Where is it? Right here. Get the healthies! Get the health! Let him do all the dirty work. Look at that. He's going ham. Listen to him. There's no flying skulls yet, soldier. Not yet. Unless I missed them, which would be a real drag. Because they're so fun to murder me. Okay. Yeah, just walk through that acid like it's nothing. You're a boss. Just walk through that acid. I'll stay like a shake. But you told me to. Before that, I was gonna be like all shitty, but since you told me to be good, I guess I'm gonna be good. Oh yeah. What? What'd you say, soldier? Can you come with me, soldier? You can. Fantastic. Oh, the flag. I didn't know that was there. Okay. Yeah, those flying skulls. Ooh, bad. Eat it! You think you heard something? Are you serious? I think I heard something. Not sure though. Oh, whatever, buddy. There we go. Yeah! Nice. Well, you know, he did. Nice. Yeah. Nice. And he killed him too, didn't he? Very good, very good. Time to do some smash mode. Nice. The powers of hell at your command. Nice. Stomp dead. How do you do it? Another one. Man, listen to him go. Oh, he died. Oh well. He does die eventually. Really? That was hurting me. Oh well, time to get serious with it, I guess. Where is he? Oh. Arm went flying. Woo! Them dodge skills. Oh, let them fight it out. The pink demon will win. Put money on the pink demon. Yep. Always bet on the pink. Always. Oh. Oh no. I knew it. Come on. Yes. How did you live the first time? Come on, man. Be within the air of reality a little bit. I don't want to go to the secret anymore. Eh. Hit that next time. Oh, these guys. Those guys are actually assholes. Oh, they scan you. I can't actually move right now. I think it's actually loading the game is what it's really doing. What are you writing down for notes, buddy? Eh. I'm gonna punch them all. Saving the health. Alright, got the double barrel. We're sitting pretty now, boys. Really? Okay, buddy. You're trying my patience. Shut up. A lot of bad guys come out of here. You got the blue key? I know we need that for sure. And there's a blue door up there. What? What's that? Ooh. I like the music. The mod starts going into crazy places after a while. You gotta trust me on this. I know, I'm a doctor. Wondering if I'm gonna live through this part. Oh shit, that's smarts a little bit. Did I get him? Got him. And then he killed me. That is a small taste of what Doom 1 is, so yeah. Enjoy.